Episode 3042, Look Fear in the Face.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy every day. How are you doing? How's your week going? Well, can you believe it? It is almost the weekend, but before we get there, I want to add a little ray of sunshine into your everyday. It's Inspiration Motivation Day. Look fear in the face. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Well, Eleanor Roosevelt said this, "You gain strength, courage, and confidence by every experience in which you really stop to look fear in the face." She goes on to say, "You are able to say to yourself, I have lived through this horror. I can take the next thing that comes along. You must do the thing you think you cannot do." What beautiful words spoken. What if you were to take those words and actually put them into action and look fear in the face? I sat down at my desk a day or so ago, and as I pondered over what God had shown me many years ago, as to where he desired Create Your Now to go. It was one of those things where it's like, okay, Lord, you gave me this vision. This is not of me, this is of you. And now you're directing me here. What does it look like? So I had been putting a few things off and didn't really want to sit down long enough to commit my mind, body, and spirit to connect with some influential people. I honestly wanted what I needed to be done to go away, so I wouldn't be responsible for another failure. Yes, you heard me correctly. I was doing nothing so I wouldn't fail. Have you ever been in that position where you're just stuck because, well, there's no movement? And you think that if there's no movement, then that's success in itself because you're not going to fail. So if you don't fail, well, then you obviously have succeeded. Really? Is that our mindset? Is it really good to put off what you know matters? Look fear in the face. And that look has got to be one of those mother's death stares. You know, the one your child can feel from across the room. Oh yeah, all of my children know it all too well. My grandson, he's learning too. So there I sat staring at my screen. My mom was hanging out too. And so I just started speaking out loud as to what might be possible. Just kind of rambling in my head out loud. I like to talk out loud. And she simply said, "Why not send an email?" Ever so quietly, ever so just like there was no ripple in her voice. It was just like, "Why not send an email?" No inflection. It was just like, "Well, hello, don't you think you should be doing this? If you know you need to be doing this, how can something so simple become so complicated that we forget what we feared was really nothing at all?" It was the fear that was all up in our heads. Fear only exists because you hide. Think about that one for a moment. Fear only exists because you hide. If you were willing to do the work, ask the questions, take a chance, and believe in yourself, yes, you have to believe in yourself first. What do you have to fear? Nothing. You have absolutely nothing, my friend, to fear. Fear melts when you take action. So take aim. You got it. Action ignites motivation too. So there I was, back at my desk, looking up who I needed to connect with. In a matter of about 7 minutes, I reached out to 7 people with whom 2 responded back within 15 minutes. Wow. My heart skipped a beat and I did the happy dance, my happy dance. No more fear, only an adventure waiting for me to take aim. What do you need to do to melt your fear away? What do you need to start today? I promise you, if you'll just start, you'll have a smile on your face. You'll be doing the happy dance too. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. So look fear in the face. Build up your confidence by living out your God-sized dreams. Go out, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.